Babe, what are you doing?
Cleaning. What are you doing?
What are you cleaning?
The backdrop that we're gonna use today for our home photo shoot. Some friends are gonna come over, and I guess when the backdrops are there, they could be models now. You're gonna catch me in my head.
Yes.
Live and direct from Brooklyn, New York.
No, from where?
Live and direct from Swiss TV.
Swiss TV.
Me, bro, y'all stunned. Y'all stunned.
You're not watching Swiss TV.
Y'all see all the stuff you guys don't get to see. Come on, Jay. Dogu no neba. Jiggy bro. Big Swiss and they cool. That's stunned. Dogu no neba. Hey, so we're chefing some fried rice and Kamali's making some chicken wings. How's that going over there? Yeah?
Pre-season.
Yeah, it is.
Clean hands always.
Clean on that.
Oh shit!
Still missing.
I like. What?
Still missing something.
No, I like as is. We're taste testing the potato salad.
That's what we're doing. Try it, my lip.
So you're trying to say it's really good? Sit. Look at this. Savage.
Yeah? No?
Bust. Tastes like chicken sai mini. Chicken flavor sai mini.
What's the verdict, Kamali?
Fire.
Yes. Woo! Literal.
Sheesh.
What? Yeah? What kind of chicken are you making? I know. What kind of chicken are you making?
Soy, brown sugar, onions, a little sweet.
Soy, brown sugar, onions.
It's not ready. Fired.
Okay. We're cooking now. Huh? Maybe. That's
yourself. So over here we have some curry chicken that has been naturally spiced and genuinely curried by the curry gods themselves. So this is actually going to come out with a little bit of crisp. It's going to come out with a little bit of crisp on the outside. And on the inside, it's going to be well done. We're going for well done. If your meat is undercooked, there's probability you might have some E. coli. Listen, come here. I'm trying to give people some knowledge. It's not time for Milo. Milo's cute. Nice shirt. There might be some... Okay.
Star of the show.
There might be some E. coli if your meat is undercooked. You want to make sure that it's properly cooked so you eat good stuff. America has potentially some of the safest foods in the world.
I do not support this message.
That's what the media says. I'm just saying, just make sure your meat is properly cooked so you get the E. coli out your stuff and you're eating good.
And now, shall we raise our glasses up to nothing? Just me? Okay, sounds great. But yeah, guys, so eventually our friends came over, shared some of the food that we got. I know there's only one person eating in this clip, but everybody ate, I promise. It was a great time. Shared laughs and watched TV and had great conversations. Oh, I eaten fried rice, salad, and chicken. This has always been a delicacy for us and my family in Nigeria. We eat fried rice whenever there's good vibes, something to celebrate. And we're just sharing this with y'all, man. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. And verdict on the food. Food was a buzz. Buzz down, Tatiana. Okay.